there and watch the whole thing.
Now, Asbestos Hands takes the pace off it in just enough.
The McEnroe-Lendl quarterfinal was the one to watch. Take a look at this.
The classic moment for the lob, and McEnroe hesitates, realizes he can't really hit the overhead cleanly, beaten him, chases it back, and unleashes a backhand such as you dream about.
He's coming in on it, and look at that.
The silken